All right, I'm taking over. I'm taking up the mantle. Rob is not worthy.
Dan has thrown me to the ground after he started slapping me.
I told you not to go.
Until I agreed to let him play the game. So, are you doing a new game here?
No, this is a continue. I'm just continuing where we left off.
Okay. I've decided to participate in my own custom Kholat drinking game. Dan is abstaining, however.
I'm just gonna drink whenever I feel like it.
Because he's a fucking coward. By the way, we just got back. We got some burgers. We got some brews. Been drinking a little bit, you know. Just chill out. Chillaxing.
Almost done with my first brew.
He's almost done with his first brew.
I'm going nuts.
I got a little bit left in mine, but...
Alright, so we leave off. Oh shit, I'm in the thing.
So the rules of the drinking game are as follows. You see orange fart gas, drink. You see ghost people, drink.
Oh, here the ghost people. There's like five ghost people over right here.
That doesn't count. You see a bunch of ghost people. It's the same as seeing one ghost person. If you die, you take a shot of my delicious Phillips Soviet vodka. What else? Reach a destination, you drink.
Seven more?
That's all I got for now. Sure, I'll make up more rules on the way.
52, 7 north. 52. It's like right in the center of that. Oh, that was the thing we didn't think we could reach, though, wasn't it?
You could probably make it by that mountain.
I'd have to take the trail. So I want to go northwest.
Yeah, northwest to hit the trail. So bring up the old.
Yeah, I already know the compass, right? North is black, right?
Yeah. And when you're aligned with the north to the bottom line, that's...
So this would be north.
I think the black part needs to be over the triangle to be facing true north. No, this triangle, I think. That's what we were on.
Okay, I got you.
We still have no idea how compasses work.
I don't think that's true.
Where
did we come from? Because we came from the north.
You should be able to see the campsite from here.
We did come from this way.
So, it goes without saying that if we were in this actual situation, we would just die.
Yeah, that's definitely true.
You'd have our Soviet-made compass just break out into tears.
Okay, yeah, okay. So here's the campsite. Okay, so you're right about that, yeah.
If you're at the campsite, then you can see that the place you were in relation to where you are now, so you can see where to go. Okay, so...
So I want to go... I want to take, like, this trail and then take it, like, to the left, and then take the fork around to the right.
That sounds right to me. Popular here.
Okay. Forget it.
It's not important. Only Kholat.
Okay. So, like.
It should be like. If you're at the campsite coming from that, it should be straight to your left.
Yeah, so I take the trail, this trail, I think.
This doesn't look like much of a trail.
There's
a volcano over there.
Yeah. And then,
Then you make a right at the fork, I think?
You make a left at the fork, so I'm gonna go this way.
That's back towards the crater, though.
I guess let's just run until we get somewhere.
Always run. Never stop running. That's the key to survival in any kind of situation you might find yourself in.
Yeah, I should wait until I'm actually being spooked before I start running. Apparently there's like a stamina system, but I don't know what it is.
It's run until you can't run anymore. It's a stamina system.
Yeah, but in the book it was saying something about like you should not run as much as you can to conserve your...
I think it was saying like you're not supposed to run in snow. Or like deep snow.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Alright, that's definitely part of a trail right there. And we're at maybe like a river? Is there like a river marked on the map? Or maybe the trails are the river. I know nothing.
There's no river.
Do you think we're already at the land bridge up there?
It's hard to say.
This isn't a river, it's just like a canyon.
Yeah. Maybe we are at the land bridge, I don't know.
I don't think you're ever gonna get spooked unless you see the orange fart gas.
I guess we'll find out.
F is flashlight. So maybe you're near something. Because that's how weather works.
There's nothing down here.
So this is definitely part of a trail, right? Is there any trail on the map that, like, peters off?
Yeah, there are a few.
Maybe we can deduce where we are based on that.
Would it be, like, right here?
No, not necessarily, because you're in a mountainous region.
Pretty sure I wasn't there, though.
I say fuck the map and head toward that big scary volcano thing. When in doubt, run towards the volcano.
Yeah, that seems like...
Anything this game has taught me is that giant glowing orange shit is usually a good sign.
Well, I mean, in a sense. That's where all the spooks are gonna go down, and once you get through the spooks, that's when you beat the game.
This is the spook forest.
No,
probably
no,
not.
This is a different spook forest.
Head toward that giant anonymous triangle, won't you?
What?
The outline of those mountains.
Oh,
okay,
gotcha. There's still that creepy red light.
Yeah, that red light's in there, so maybe we can check that. These trees are all getting fried up here, so we're getting close to something. I could start over here.
I don't think it matters that much.
Damn, cool, man. Good to go. You just pass some kind of stick.
Totem or something, yeah.
Compensation for the evil that brought upon me. Then I understood that it is not God, or good, or restitution. Just a tool of revenge.
Alright, this is definitely some kind of progress mining. Maybe we were overestimating the amount of navigation we needed to do.
Possibly, I don't know. They pushed it pretty heavily for...
These are skull things.
Yeah, seems like a place that I will be in danger if I go to, so...
Naturally, we're going to go straight fucking up there.
Horror games, horror movies, all of it, you gotta go for it.
This is actually commonplace in Russian.
I believe it.
This is the walkway up to Putin's castle.
Yeah, I was just about to say that too.
Oh, I got you. Too good.
God damn it.
Oh, I'm sure this is going to break.
Nope, we're good.
Just kidding. I wasn't sure of that at all. Completely lost on the map, by the way.
Yeah. Is this where I'm supposed to be? Does it drop down there?
I'd look around for another way.
Yeah, it seems wrong.
I guess you gotta drop down.
Let's see. Seems really weird that there'd just be like, do that with no indication of like, that being what you need to do. Especially since I had, things over there.
Yeah, it's true. Left control button is duck or something, so. Because you ever need to use that for whatever reason.
Because there's like a log I can't get under or something stupid like that.
Or like some kind of a train.
Yeah, that would have helped you a few times though.
You can never turn back the clock down.
You can try. Maybe. Everything's been marked on my map for finding that.
Yeah, look around for like a safe drop.
Yes. I can just go for it.
Is there any way further up the mountain?
Doesn't look like it. Maybe I fucked myself over on this one. Well.
It's been a good run, Dan.
Alright, this concludes my playthrough.
No, don't kill yourself.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Turn around.
I wasn't really planning on killing myself, I was just looking for... Oh, I can go up this way, I guess. No, no,
You were definitely planning on killing
yourself. I was looking down there to see if there was, like, something down there I could just drop to.
See if there was any safety.
Oh, wow, this isn't the way you're supposed to go. That's fucked up.
Oh, avalanche. I didn't hear. I didn't start hearing. I'm not okay, this would be any fucks at all.
I'm okay. Let's run and get out of here.
The death cave.
God.
Flashlight o'clock. Flashlight. There's ghost creepers. Oh my god! How the fuck were you supposed to... Shot.